I think on maps with more soft cover, like bushes and stuff, their houses won't be as powerful, so people won't chill on them as much. But on this map, this is sometimes at like the shacks or buildings or whatever may be your only cover within a certain area. So sometimes you, especially if the circle just centers and keeps closing on a building, it's kind of like a free win to whoever got there first, you know? So you just gotta judge a situation through experience. No one strat is gonna work for you every time. KPW dropping a $2 tip on us. Fuck it, one more chance. All right, fuck it, one more chance. Let's do it. Let's do it. There's a guy really close. Oh, damn, I did not know this had no loot. Might die because of that. I think there's a guy over there at those buildings. This guy's gonna leave the building to my left soon. Please let there be a gun in here. Okay. I don't know where this guy went. I heard him in the building over there a minute ago. I don't know if he's still there. He may have seen multiple people drop around him. He may just sit in there and wait. Try to ambush people. In which case, I need to just fucking leave because I'm not going to get geared. And the circle's way out west. I would love to crossbow that guy, but I don't think it's gonna work out. I need to spend this time looking for a car right now. I just pulled up over here. Didn't look like he had a weapon. But he's got a car. I'll try to take him out with the crossbow. Take his car. Bad news is if he gets a rifle, I'm fucked. Easy enough. Car acquired, boys. Now we gotta go get some loot. Where the hell do we want to do that? UAZ here. Somebody's looting here. Can't do here. Definitely want a bike if I can. It'd be nice to have. Yo, Humphrey dropping the $5 tip. My crossbow kill as requested. I can sleep finally. Just glad I was able to make that happen. Thank you for the tip, dude. Vehicle. Come on, baby. Come on. Give me a rifle. Guess I'm okay for now. He left, so. Need a rifle, please. Please, baby, please. What's up, MK Ultra? Okay, okay. Cooking with gas, boys. Cooking with gas. I hate to drop the crossbow, but it's time. Bridge camp with the crossbow. Honestly, I think it could work. With people driving right at you, you could probably land some crossbow kills on the bridge. What I'd really, really like to do is hit up a crate. Maybe shooting range hasn't been looted yet. Don't know. Might get killed here. Crossbow blowing up a car? That would be sick. Mm, Switch over to M4. Nice. I could get some better armor. There we go. How you feel about Battlegrounds coming to Xbox? Good to hear. Glad Xbox players are going to be able to get the chance to play. That could be our crate. Love a level 2 vest, man. Not seeing one though. I'm just gonna bounce with what I've got. Oh, just snag this pan really quick. Never mind. I don't think it's lootable. My Scar of M4, it's just preference. Well, shit. Not really coming out with much. Maybe we can find some stuff around George. Wouldn't that be some shit if this ends up being the same circle that we had earlier today? Underneath the bridge or whatever? That would definitely be nuts. What do you think the best vehicle is for solo queue? I really like the two-seater bike right now. Now that you don't die just getting on it. Really nice. Okay, level 2 vest, that's better. Love to find that Ka 98. I've got plenty of time to loot. But for wanting to do some sniping, I probably do need to, I guess, go over here and loot around. There's shots out northeast. Sounds like SKS. Alright. Go ahead and use one of these to top off. Level 3 bag. AK. Give me that Kerr 98. Make me feel like a real boy. If nothing else, we're getting some meds, so... good. Keep our eyes peeled, maybe go after the next crate that drops, depending on if it's close. Yo, what up, Dirk? Thanks for tuning in. We be playing first person only servers. What's your opinion on them? I'll play both. I'll play third and first. I'm very excited for first, but I'm not gonna like stop playing third entirely. Okay. Got the 8x. We just need the gun to put it on. Fortunately, not been looking too good. Got a vehicle pulling up outside. Tried to go tango with them. I guess he was chasing that other guy. The other guy may come back and kill me. Just want this helmet. That didn't end up too good for him. I guess he just thought he could jump out and kill me, huh? I didn't loot this one. I could try to loot this last one, I guess. Try to find a car. Doesn't work out, doesn't work out. I'm spraying in town a lot. I might end up going through a lot of 5.56, so I'll go ahead and continue to pick that up, I guess. Are you happy Marius was announced to join TSM? Well, yeah, I mean, of course we knew. Been in the works for a little bit. And yes, of course, very happy. think we have an excellent team. I'm excited to see what's in store for the future, you know? A lot of good things ahead. Great dropping outside of town. I'd love to go for that, but I'm gonna be looting. The guy in this building next to me, I think. Kind of sad it's ending in Georgia Pole. I'm not big on town finishes, honestly. Probably just gonna run along and get killed from the top of a roof. Need to take a look. This is gonna keep going. With a suppressor. Oh. There's a god building. Wonder if there's anybody up here. Take a look and see if we can find the suppressor guy. Found him. Oh yeah, I could, like, the reason I was able to see that guy so clearly, it just kind of stood out to me when I got up here and I looked over at that apartment. If you look at him from, like, almost all of them have a white backdrop, right? Looking at him right here. And the one where he was standing was just black. So... alright, this circle's closing. We'll see where this goes and I might get down. I kind of feel bad, like, sitting up here because it's damn near just a free win. Building is so strong. I see a guy up on the hill up there. Well, he's got some big snipes that way. Okay, we gotta go. Circle moved. Okay. Oh, there's a guy. People are fighting on the coast. The two people died down there. There's somebody left. I kind of need to work their way, I think. Be a little more central. Any good chill spots over here? I think I just, did I just see a guy? Over there? Yeah, okay, I did. Alright, we're on the edge of the circle. And I need this guy to come up so I can kill him. See a guy back behind me. What I'm afraid of is I'm gonna get pinched before I get this guy killed beside me. Got a level 3 helm. Guy with a suppressed car 98 in the apartment somewhere. So now we just got to worry about this guy southeast. I imagine there are people holding the walls of the apartments north of me too. Kill this guy without, I need to kill him, but he doesn't know exactly where I'm at. I don't think I don't need to shoot at him. Wait, until I know I can finish him basically. Oh, guy's gonna shoot this guy out of the water. Okay, he got him, so I'm doing all right. So we need to bump up just a little bit, I think. I just don't. Ooh. Okay. Guy with an SKS on top of the building. Okay, he just peeked me from the corner. Like right over there, underneath that tree on the right side. All right, we're just gonna bump up. Hopefully he doesn't hit me. All right. Oop, oop, oop. I need to not let him get to the rocks. Okay. So the last two guys are fighting right now. And he's outside of the circle. Okay.